Hey guys, Rudrake here, and welcome to another Rudrake Tries. Today we're going to try out Dead Island, but I am not alone. I had to bring the most fearsome and brave Let's Player I know to bring this one. I present to you none other than Metal Blade 427.
What's going on, everybody? How you doing? He said the most fearsome and brave Let's Player he knew, and I guess I made it somewhere on that list. I'm sure there's probably plenty more out there than me, but this is going
to
be fun.
Yeah, it is. And just a little backstory. We have been trying for probably like 30 minutes now to actually record a game, and This all started when I said, hey, dude, let's collab. 8 months later, hey, dude, let's collab.
Yeah.
3 months later, and then I finally stopped working myself to death. And
we finally managed to do it. Yay.
Oh, yeah. And we were originally going to do Five Nights at Freddy's, but that did not pan out because the developers hate Max. But we will eventually do that one. I just don't know how. Anyway, let's jump into the game. And I'm going to...
This is awesome, too, because this is, like, new for both of us. Like,
yeah.
I haven't seen this, and you haven't seen this, so I'm kind of really curious about how this game plays out.
Yeah, same here. I've heard so much about this game. A friend of mine has actually done a full co-op campaign of it before, and he told me it's really good. But he has not played the Steam version. Apparently, the Steam version, I got an update when I downloaded this. Apparently, the game engine changed to where the skill level depends on you and the other person.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So it actually makes co-op hard.
Oh, boy.
So, guys, if we enjoy this, do you want to see me and Metal Blade do a co-op of this?
Yeah, by all means, let us know. We can rage together and have so much insanity going through this thing.
Oh, so much rage. And without further ado... Let's start the game. Black screen.
Play.
Black screen of doom, I hope not.
No. That's okay. That's fine. These are loading screens. As long as it's not blue.
Ugh. Well, I have a Mac, so instead I get the spinny beach ball of
doom. Oh, yeah, you get the beach ball of death.
I'm always like, beach ball of doom, spinning beach ball of doom. Nope.
Go away.
Oh, so I get to pick characters here. Logan, a throwing expert. Where did my mouse go?
Hello.
See, Logan, throwing expert.
There it is. Okay.
Oh, lag.
Perna?
Firearms expert.
All right.
Xion, I guess is how you would say that. Sharp weapons expert.
That's Xena. All right, good.
Sam B, blunt weapons expert.
As opposed to Sam, what? H? M? How many Sams are there on this island?
Ryder, who has nothing.
Pretty much seems to be our... all-around character.
I guess. Is there another guy here? Oh, it just goes all the way back to Logan. Do I want to shoot stuff or beat people over the head?
I'm feeling Xena.
I am too. So let's go with this. Well,
all right.
My father was a very great man. A chief inspector.
Oh, we get a little bit of backstory on her, too. Wonderful.
Yeah, that is cool.
I don't care. When I was 10, I remember him very well. He was killed by an enforcer for the Wo Xin Wo Tower.
This game's graphics are really good, too.
I told myself then that I would follow in his footsteps.
So basically, from what I know about this, it's like Dead, Dead Rising on an island.
Yeah, that's what I've heard, too.
After finishing at the top of my
so it's a lot bigger of a like, area for you to run around and cause all types of havoc and whatnot on. So, kind of curious on how this is going to play out.
Yeah.
I worked hard. I did my best. But the men in charge never intended to put us on the front lines. They didn't train us the way they promised they would.
Ooh, that's bad.
They didn't believe any of us women were up to the task. We were only for show. Instead, my superiors sent me here, to this resort.
So, because you weren't up to par, they sent you to an island full of zombies.
Yep.
Great.
That's the perfect training. There you go. Throw it right into the fire.
Well, to be fair, that's kind of how they train you in retail.
You know what? Yes, I can actually contest to that 100%.
I know I am capable of much, much more.
Those days.
I will not miss mine when they're finally over.
You will not. You absolutely will not. No matter how much retail you ever do in your life, once you're out of it, you're like, I am not going back.
Yeah.
And it even gives you a little bit more of an appreciation for the holiday times, because you're like, I don't have to be there on Black Friday.
I don't have to be there on Christmas Eve, or Thanksgiving.
Nope. Or New Year's, or anything around there. I can actually do stuff that normal people do on holidays.
Yeah, I have to...
Like drink.
Yeah, I have to be up and at my store at 4 in the morning now, and it sucks so bad. But, they're done reading, man. So I guess I should, hit new game here.
Okay. Oh, was the game actually reading it for us?
Yeah.
It's the problem when I don't have I the know. Audio for the game. I didn't know.
Let's see. Repairing a completely destroyed weapon is much more expensive than regular maintenance. Quest rewards can be unique items which cannot be attained anywhere else. Interesting. And we'll probably at least play through the prologue. Maybe another chapter. A kick can gain some space or even knock your enemies down.
Get a little bit of the melee action there. I wonder how many of them are going to be coming at you at any given time. There was a lot in
Dead Rising.
There was a lot of guys on the screen in one shot.
Yeah, a friend of mine had that, and I played it around, and I remember him getting one of the little bobblehead mask things, going up to a zombie and saying, "You're ugly," and hitting it in the face and like sticking it on its head, and the zombie's like, "Ooh." Like, what is this?
And then they just kind of stagger around, and then you run away.
Yeah, I know.
To find something better.
Yeah, and then there's a part where you get the lawnmower, and you just, like, run them over.
Just, oh, yeah.
Oh, man. If you guys want to see me do a Rudrake tries of that game, let me know, because I probably can find it.
I mean, that one's just sheer chaos. Like,
it is.
I know that there's an actual storyline to it, and it's a little bit weird because of the time frame to it all. Like, you have to do everything in a certain amount of days, but to just run around and beat the crap out of the zombies it's just amazing. It's so much fun.
Whoa, cutscene here.
What's happening? Oh, boy.
God, I'm in the dark, too. This is really kind of scary. Okay, I'm getting up. Chaos Overture. Okay, whoa. Yeah, this is lagging really bad.
Wow.
Whoa, where am I going? Oh, yeah. I gotta use WASD to move here.
Nope, yep.
Oh, I'm stumbling. I'm drunk. I'm sorry.
I see a door.
At the end.
Oh, so it's not the lag, it's the alcohol. That's
yeah, that's exactly what it is. Okay,
yep,
where?
Yep, it's a story and I'm sticking to it.
Okay, that's the F key. Good, I managed to find that in the dark. Oh god, fighting zombies like the... Oh, game froze.
Find the emergency staircase.
Where am I going? Ah!
Oh, spinning! Spinning!
Oh god! The sensitivity is really there.
It's kind of out
there.
Oh,
they're...
I think we're good.
They're dead. They're definitely dead.
Right, we got deads.
Okay.
We got dead peoples. All right.
Ah! Door! Come here, door.
Handprint. Okay.
Do we go this way?
This looks like it. Oh, yeah. According to your map, it looks like
you should look for
towards...
You should look for useful items. Okay.
All right, so just start raiding people's luggage.
I've got a belt for modifying...
very good.
I've got alcohol.
Nice!
That I definitely don't need any more of here.
Mm-mm.
All right, let's see. Where the crap am I supposed to go? Oh, wait, there's more stuff. Turn around. Jeez.
Whoa.
Another belt. Nice. I can spank the zombies with that.
From long distance, because now you have two of them.
There's nothing in that, apparently.
Nope.
$8!
Got to pack stuff? Oh, good. Money. That's good.
You can spend cash on new items.
Because we can bribe zombies, apparently.
Press T to talk. Oh, I have a flashlight. Thank you for telling me that now.
Oh. Yay, tutorial.
What is in here?
More money?
More money. There's something in here.
Okay. Is that Alfred Hitchcock on the DVD in the that suitcase?
I don't know what
maybe?
That is.
I have something. I have no idea. Nope, maybe not.
I have no idea what that is. There's pants,
that
though.
Is weird. Oh, okay.
Ah! Whoa! Don't die! Don't die! No! A large battery.
You haven't even found anything to kill us yet, so don't die.
Whoa! I'm drunk. A phone! Yay!
All right.
I mean, I don't know. Does that mean kick door?
Phone taken, maybe. Oh.
What?
Looks like it.
Right stick. I don't have a right stick. I use a mouse for God's sake.
Okay. Open door. Open door.
I broke it.
Maybe.
I broke it.
Oh, no. Game's broken. We're stuck.
That would be my luck. The first time we ever record together, and I get stuck, of course.
In the first room.
I know. Open the darn case, dude. Or chick.
What's in there?
Money! Yay!
Yay!
Not that I really need that. I need a weapon, for Lord's sake, here. Open that. Can I not walk?
I think your flashlight is starting to run out of power.
I wonder if I can... Oh, it's got limited power. Oh, yep. I gotta let it charge. Well, zombies, now would be the time to attack me. I shouldn't have said that.
Yeah. Shh, go back. Oh, it's okay. We're all right. Whoa.
What? Kick. Whoa, 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 whoa. What? Whoa. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. What?
What the? What are we doing?
Turn the flashlight back on. What the?
Oh, my God.
Am I dying? What?
Is there anything even here? Ow.
What? Whoa. What? Ah. Okay, this is the game, not me. What? What? I mean, like.
Oh, this is amazing. Oh, wait, the door's open. Go before it shuts.
Oh, which one? Oh, that one.
Oh, I don't know. Yep. Oh.
That was weird. It was like I was actually drunk in the game because she was like, she was like stumbling and crap. I was like, oh, that's not and me. Game froze. Crap.
No, it didn't. I refuse to believe it froze.
I ran into a door. Or a wall. Whoops.
A solid object.
An inanimate object at that.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look, there's a way out.
Yay.
Oh, wait. Oh, cutscene.
All right. Well, she's kind of stumbling along, so I believe the whole drunk story.
I hear people screaming. That's not a good sign.
Hmm.
Could I... Oh!
Hello there.
Well then.
Maybe we should get out of here.
Maybe we should...
Just a thought.
But yeah, maybe we should get on a boat, you know, and get out of here.
Mm-hmm.
If I can open the... Open...
Find more belts.
Can't hurt to look.
Or a wire. That works too.
Yeah, we could always use those to shock the zombies, I guess.
I guess.
Money...
Monies.
Can I jump off the... should I jump? And she was never heard from again.
Game over.
Oh, I can. Aww, oh, I can jump, actually.
Oh, we do have a jump ability?
Yeah,
nice.
And apparently that uses, like, action or something, because as you see, when I do that, it uses some of the bar down there.
So it's like a stamina bar, then. So I guess you can, like, maybe sprint, and then when you're fighting, and all kinds of other stuff. What is that elevator?
That elevator's dead to me.
All right, let's ignore such things. Sparks equal bag.
There was nothing in it. I'm drunk. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff.
Pillage, items, things.
I've played this JRPG before. Wait. This isn't an HC...
Duct tape.
Well, I could duct tape their mouth shut, I guess. Money! Deodorant?
All right.
Well, I mean, it would suck to smell around here, so...
Well, I mean, you know, the rotting corpses and this, that, and the other thing. You gotta be able to freshen yourself up every so often.
Yeah. Hopefully it's scentless, that way or unscented, that way the zombies can't find me by smell.
Yeah.
Can zombies even use a sense of smell, actually?
I have no idea. It's unclear. Depending on what universe you're in.
Yeah.
I question it all the time when I watch Walking Dead.
I have actually never watched Walking Dead, believe it or not.
It's pretty good. I do definitely recommend it. At least season one. Some of the other seasons aren't that good, because sometimes I feel like they lose, like, focus to the zombies.
Yeah.
And the side stories are just ridiculous, but I like the current season that we're in, which I think is, like, six, maybe? Something
like
that. I don't know.
A lot of my friends are watching it, and I'm just like, I am not.
Yeah.
And everybody's like, oh my god, The Walking Dead tonight! And I'm like, yeah, I'm playing video games. Okay... The thing is, the game is not very clear on where I'm supposed to go. Whoa, that was fast.
Well, what about in the bottom right? You have yourself a little radar down there.
Yeah.
And it looks like you have a waypoint.
I do, actually.
That's 21 meters away. I'm assuming that's meters.
Yeah.
We're in America. We don't do that. I don't know.
Yeah. Freaking Japanese people. Am I supposed to go... apparently...
To your right. To your right. Yes. Open.
Shift to sprint. What?
Oh, there you go. So you do have a run ability. Oh, this is like a tutorial.
Yeah.
Now we're going to learn how to parallel park.
Oh, wait. The elevator's over here, apparently.
No, because it keeps shifting on you.
Yeah. Really?
Oh, it wants us to go to Sparky Place.
Oh, I don't want
to
do this.
I don't
want
to go to Sparky Place.
Open the elevator hatch. Oh, okay. Fire.
Ow.
Don't like. Ooh. How do we open the elevator head? It's right there.
Where? Oh, okay.
Oh, if I click, I punch it.
Open, damn it! Open! Open,
that's really
I say.
Funny. Is this for real? How did... Why is it leading me here? There's no button to be like, hey, open this. I wonder if it's, like, below this, though.
Hmm.
Wait a minute. I bet there's a button. Yep, there it is.
Wait, go back.
There it is. Yeah. I see it now.
Yep. You were standing on it. You can't open the latch when you're actually standing on it.
A game with physics.
Logic.
Yeah. It's dark. Don't like. Oh, great. Elevator dropped.
Because, you know, that wasn't predictable.
Ah!
Jump before you hit the bottom.
Oh, God. Ooh. Oh, God. There's zombies. Oh, I fell again.
Ow.
Oh, God.
Darkness.
Here it comes.
Feeling all right, mate? The shakes? Fever? Chills?
No, I'm good.
I'll introduce myself later.
Yep.
Right now, we got to kick the hell out of there.
Agreed.
Exactly as I say, okay? You're going to have to trust me.
Come with me if you want to live.
First,
exactly.
You need to get hold of a weapon.
Okay.
Agreed. What kind of weapon? What are we looking for?
How?
Okay.
Oh, God. Control to crouch. Can I even?
Okay.
Oh, I forgot how to game. Jeez. Okay, where?
Are we in the exact same spot that we went into? Like,
it looks like it.
How many floors did we fall?
Not many, apparently.
Yeah.
Okay, good thing I have a waypoint, otherwise I would be totally lost.
Exactly. We can pillage more stuff. Ooh, can we steal from bodies?
Probably, I don't think so. Ooh!
Ooh, what?
Hey, he's got money!
Okay. Nice, take it!
He has nothing, but a corpse.
Useless.
Let's open
Give
this
me.
Up.
Stuff. $9.
Can't argue with $9.
It's the infected! Mm-mm. Run for the storage room!
Oh, God! Ah!
What?
Oh, run. God! Ah!
Run!
Oh, God!
Turn around and run!
I'm crouching to run. Oh, God. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, boy.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, crap.
Oh! Yep. Ah! Ah! No!
Retreat! Abort!
Like,
abort.
I...
It's not worth it!
You know what? I just realized I've been going the wrong way.
Yes, you have been. Very much so. Oh, no!
Go! Go! Go, you little horse! Go!
Oh my God! The lag is real!
The lag is really bad. Oh, I'm dead.
A level 51 infected? What?
Yeah, that was,
Man.
That was a thing.
That was an exciting first run. Okay.
Let's try that one again.
Take two.
That was weird and like...
That was something.
I forgot how to game again. Okay, I need to remember. Okay, that's the sprint button. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I need to remember to turn and run the right direction this time.
When people are screaming, we go in the opposite direction. All right, here we go.
Run for the storage room.
I'm going.
And we run.
Run, you little horse. Go.
Run. We almost there.
I made it. Cutscene.
All right. Nice. Okay, good.
Oh, God. That one's ugly.
Ooh.
Woo. Shut the door. Oh, God. That actually scared me.
Ooh. Gotta have that little bit of a jump to you right there.
This game will do it. That was freaky.
We already had this pro tip. Are we taking this long to load where it's now starting to recycle all the tips?
I hate when...
Oh, no.
Yep, there we go. It's repeating. It's a loop. It's an endless loop.
Oh, no. Just load, please.
Holy crap. Load, I swear. Did I break it?
I hope not.
Now Rudrake tries has turned into Rudrake Breaks. Where Rudrake tries to play a game and ends up breaking it. Oh, the floater's vomit is flammable. Enemies covered in it become vulnerable to incendiary weapons. Oh!
I love this loading screen. It makes me so happy.
Yeah, it makes me happy too. Not for long, but it does make me happy. Players can connect anytime to players with the same or less progress in the storyline. Well, you know, I would love to connect to the game.
Yes, if we can actually make progress in the game, that would be wonderful.
Jeez. I think I might have...
We were promised a weapon, damn it.
If we were promised a weapon. We were promised a lot of things.
Yes, that too.
Oh my gosh, I could, like, drive to the movie theater and watch Star Wars by the time this thing loads.
That's not a bad idea.
Hit load two.
Oh, now it's not even going to give us the hints?
Oh, informing us?
Okay, good.
Whoa. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in? Whoa. Turn around. Okay, there's a couple of people in here.
All right.
Ah! The light is really...
Oh, my God. Seizure?
Whoa, okay, crap. Right. I know.
We got Margaret.
I probably should actually try to move instead of staring, but, you know. Oh.
We're observing our surroundings of sorts. We would have to kill them
alone. Okay.
Huh. What do we get over there? There's nothing to fucking Nene. Wayne.
Whoa, hi there. Whoa.
Hi, honey. What's going on? Okay. You owe him your
life. Well, give me a weapon and I will try.
Yep.
Alright, I need a weapon, apparently. There's a boat paddle. Can I use...
I'll take that. That's a blunt force object.
Apparently, that's a no.
Ah.
Well, why? I'm staring at the ceiling.
Okay.
What am I even... Well, I need a weapon. Well, you know what? I guess that means I just have to walk out and...
Mm-hmm. Fend for ourselves. You going out there? Are you
nuts? Well, I gotta do something. I'm not gonna help
you. Get the hell out of the way. Yeah, what do you expect us to do, bub?
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Well, give me
one. We need to find a weapon. Give it. Give it.
Find a weapon.
Press Limba.
Left mouse button.
Yes.
Well, apparently I need to find a weapon first, so give me a minute. Don't let him die! I'm not trying to. Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy. This guy's crying in a bathroom, okay.
Alright, this is a perfect start to this.
Where is the weapons cache you guys have around here? Come on.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, the game, it doesn't have a waypoint or anything either, so it's kind of... Whoop. I saw something pick upable.
It looks like a book.
Oh, great. A quest, a collectible. Oh, that's not what I need
thanks.
Right now. Don't let him die. I'm not trying to. Jeez.
I'm trying to find something. Anything. Oh, wait, no. You can pick up the ore.
Oh, I can?
Yes, it gave you... apparently, you had to try to leave for someone to tell you need a weapon to take the ore right. as a weapon. This that we figured out, crazy. Like, 5 minutes ago. On three. One, two... Oh, God. Get out of our way. Jeez.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow, well, this is anarchy.
Oh, I'm not controlling this at all. Wow, lag. Smash their skulls? Okay.
All right.
Wee! Okay, where's another one? I need another one. Whoa!
Are they actually called walkers?
Yeah.
Is that what the name of the zombies on top of their heads are?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, well, that's a you know, Walking Dead thing, but whatever.
Come on. Whack.
That's copyright.
I beat you with a... I broke the paddle! I broke it!
In the game! There we go.
Oh, lag. Bad. I'm trying to help you.
Break the head.
Oh, wow, he just destroyed that guy. Where?
Yeah.
Where's that coming from?
Anybody else?
Apparently
Hello?
Not. Okay.
Over where?
At least it's not under there.
Ew.
Exactly. I was like, please don't say it. Whoa.
Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
Wow, he just, like, threw something at that guy's skull. Mm. Oh, that took forever. We're in Act 1.
Okay. Act 1, Chapter 1, or something like that, maybe? I don't know.
No idea.
Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
Got this weird guy with the Mike Tyson tattoo telling us what to do.
Your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
I'm actually playing a girl, but...
I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first...
Meanwhile,
you need
in some
to
secret base somewhere else in the world.
Yeah.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello?
Oh, crap.
Well, that sucks.
Yep,
God
well.
Damn it.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly, Cinemoy.
Beat up pretty bad.
No thanks to you. Getting better.
Well, I think we have some more zombies to kill.
Yep, we
do. We upgraded. What was the upgrade? I completely missed
it. I have no idea, but this lag fest has gone on for a little bit.
Yeah.
So
we are 1% done. Hooray.
Yeah, I know. So, guys, again, if you want to see me and Metal Blade do a co-op of this game, obviously we'll have to do it when I have better internet and or better computer and stuff like that. Leave it in the comments, and don't worry, Metal Blade will probably be back sometime soon, I hope.
Oh, absolutely. Once you made this initial invite, you can't get rid of me now. I'm like a fungus.
A fungus?
I don't know.
I mean, that's not as bad as what a friend of mine says. He's like, I'm like a dog. You give me food, I'll hump your leg and never leave. I'm like, okay, we're walking away now.
Yep. I didn't make that analogy. I went with the fun guy.
Yeah.
Good for me.
That was a better one. Well, you are a fun guy.
You've been watching way too much Chugga lately.
I know. That was a Chugga-worthy pun if I ever heard one.
Yes, it was.
Anyway, guys, that is it for Rudrake Tries. Join me next time when I try another game. Leave it in the comments if you want me to co-op this game of Metal Blade. And leave suggestions for games I should try. So until next time, see you then.
Later, guys.